A bill authored by State Representative Tanya Pfaff is headed to Governor Holcomb's desk. Pfaff's bill is focused on expanding opportunities for students with disabilities. Once passed, students with individualized education programs, or IEDs, will have more access to programs that may help them receive a high school diploma. It's garnered bipartisan support and passed unanimously in the Indiana House and Senate. All that's left for the bill now is for Governor Holcomb's signature.